Quinton could have his hands full, Josh. Booker T, very, very focused on tearing him apart and getting back out of this ring. Booker T, a man on a mission, looked tremendous at Judgment Day, Josh.
Yes, he did, but now Booker T is in a whole nother world as far as concern goes. Booker T's wife is going to be in a match, a legal sanctioned match with another man. A man, Kurt Angle, who said that he wants to have sex with Booker T's wife, Charmel. Kurt Angle was embarrassed and humiliated at the hands of Booker T and Charmel at Judgment Day. Kurt Angle won a winner's choice battle royal where he could have selected anyone else to face on SmackDown. Kurt Angle could be facing John Cena for the WWE Championship on SmackDown. But instead, Kurt Angle is going to take out Booker T's wife, Charmel?
Well, you know, the thing you got to question, Josh, as we're watching Booker T have his way with Valentino, is the fact that, you know, Josh, how rare it is to get a shot at that WWE title. Kurt Angle's talked about it. He believes he should be the champ. And despite the fact of being embarrassed, he's going to go after Charmel? What kind of man does that?
Well, WWE title opportunities are few and far between. Kurt Angle passed up on that opportunity. And you can see Charmel right now at ringside. Charmel, this is a Charmel we have never seen before. Normally, Charmel is happy. She's jumping around. Look at Charmel right now.
She's very reserved, Josh, and very concerned. And who wouldn't be? We've seen Kurt Angle do some devilish things in the past few weeks. And right there, Booker T with the spine buster on Valentino. And usually Charmel would be talking some smack right here.
Well, Booker T looks intense. Charmel looks concerned. And I got to be honest, I'm intrigued to see what Kurt Angle has in store for Charmel on SmackDown. I mean, they're going to have a match. What's it going to be like? What is Kurt Angle going to do to Booker T's wife?
Well, I'll tell you one thing. Charmel showed that she can take care of herself in some situations, Josh.
Kurt Angle was handcuffed to the rope.
There is no doubt, but she knows how to kick into that lower region. Booker T with the cover on Valentino. And that does the trick. He wins the victory, but the war lies ahead with Kurt Angle and Charmel.
Just look at that look in Booker T's eyes, the opposite look in Charmel's eyes. Booker T has a look of intensity and fire. Charmel has a look of concern and fear. Charmel knows that she has to get in the lion's den, get in the ring with Kurt Angle.
And Kurt Angle has been diabolical these past few weeks. He's been nasty. Speaking about another man's wife, now we'll get the opportunity to have Charmel in the ring, something he's tried to get. Now Kurt Angle will have the opportunity to do so.